the brain that we all have, can we begin to understand the utility and the capacity of it in order to merge ourselves with this divine spirit who is observing and creating our reality by the pictures and thoughts that we entertain? Can we let go the part that we've been playing and rehearsing for all too long and listen to the voice in creating a new and groundbreaking role? Can we let go the costumes, the silly masks and scripts that we repeat daily? Can we become conscious of our own personal thoughts and pictures with focus and intent to then change the reality, the movie that we are experiencing? Can we be less in the spotlight, in the theater of our dramatic performers, and evolve to become a new role of this divine director? Can we connect to this voice, the spirit inside of us that creates our movie, and become one in mind, body, and soul? Can we contemplate and be more to ourselves than our sex, food, romance, being liked, and wake up to new potentials?